Una good afternoon, good evening. Welcome everybody, Auntie Z and Auntie Z be this. I don't struggle for can life. But una good afternoon, happy Sunday. Welcome to another episode of We Tori. See the one with the Nat Tori, with the join mob inside Palava, inside matter than way. It happen around we for our African society. Because you know what? Your voice too, it matter. So welcome for this victory. I hope say all my dog go church today. Do you understand? Anyone go church, una put una hand up, una share thing with pastor or priest, you don't talk on today. Good afternoon, everybody. Good afternoon, Veronica. You know, I don't try for putting some particular thumbnail where I take picture today. You know the happen. This Facebook Live, they sound a very wahala something. It's not easy. No, it play matter, BD. So, if you just join me, hello, Dorothy. If you just join this afternoon, I'll be Auntie Z. If you never ever meet up before, now your first time this for inside this channel, I'll be Auntie Z. I'll be the chief cheerleader for inside this lifestyle matter way. I'll encourage all man for chop healthy African food. Yes. And today's episode, we get different things that we talk about and for this channel, when I shape up Africa. Hello, Dorothy. Good afternoon. This channel, we talk a lot about healthy eating, healthy lifestyle, eating African, losing weight. Do you understand? Oh, thank you so much, Dorothy. Thank you so much. Welcome. We talk about all things. Then we also get Teacher Monjok e lifestyle class where they come every after 2 weeks. Now class where I ever help talk about particular nutrition topic the one I don't send and for me, you know, for encourage all man make we live a healthy lifestyle the African way. So today's episode, today program now We Tori, for people that don't know about We Tori, we start last Sunday. We Tori now just an episode or program or show where we gather. See the way they go around we around the African port. Remember that time where we'll be small for evening time. Grandmami go gather picking them, grand picking them. Your mommy they go she don't corner around fire. You know the bon corn, bon plum. You understand with the chop while we grandmami wa papa they tell we important story them, teach we important lesson them for life. So we Tori now the platform where we give all we. The possibility for share thing the way they go around we for join mob inside thing the way people don't talk same not talk about them with the join mob for lock mob palaver because we too our voice in matter with the break boundaries with the break the silence on top issue the way it happen for African them for African society. So welcome everybody. I don't know, I get for first see how they share this thing for Facebook, but then let's say I will share it later. So comments below, make me know how your Sunday they go first before we enter inside Tori Day, the first section for this thing, for this with Tori. Would you look around thing where it only happened for last week? And I want to share with you now some plenty thing there. Thing that only go on last 14, people don't celebrate Valentine's Day. We're not be the year Valentine's Day here and there. In fact, even the week before Valentine's Day one start, it will be very, very hot for social media. And the particular post where it draw my attention, that's a woman of God, it posts this Valentine's Day post. You understand? For draw my attention, for ignite conversation around this Valentine's Day. I don't know whether I'm going to celebrate Valentine's Day because some person like me, I need to celebrate Valentine's Day. Do you understand? I know I need to find that one particular day where I celebrate love. We get 365 days for celebrate love every single day with our spouse, with our better half. Yes. Oh, just waking up from sleep. Oh, okay. So particularly, personally, I know day for one specific day for Valentine's Day. But the thing where they make a way near the draw Tori for on top of this Valentine's Day matter because plenty wahala happen. Sika Valentine's Day affair them. You understand? And I won't go ahead. I show una one particular post. You understand? What's that post they say? One particular post where it happened for Valentine's Day, where some woman of God, he post them, say make we Tori around now. So I will go ahead, I turn this camera, I bring and make we see. Now in be this, I want to make we all read this post together. I don't know if we see this post. Now, be this, Good afternoon, everybody joining in. Who saw that post day? Now the post, now it be this. When I see the post, so make we read them together so that maybe say all man this year. So we get this post where I say make a share with Una. I share and two for my Facebook page, for Witori page. He say, hey lovers, couples, what do you all have planned for Valentine's Day? As of me, my husband already told me this morning that he is on a fast. Una hear no? Husband day for fasting and has no plans for Valentine's Day. See emoji way come on go day. Now cry be this. So what do you ladies think? Should I force, be depressed, argue with him about it? Do you think that do you think that is an indication that our marriage is losing its spark? Country people, when I read this thing, so what about my friend whose husband is taking her to Florida for that weekend, and after sharing with me, has been asking what my man was getting me? What do I tell her to keep up with the Jones? When I don't read this story, so Sian, matter way day inside Ibina say, this woman of God, he shared this story. Well, it no be, you know, concerning him and he personally, but he shared the story because wahala day, wahala be come up for Valentine's issue. You know, woman don't hook up the quarrel, it vex, it cry, say a husband don't say it day for fasting for Valentine's Day. Do you understand? In day fasting, and you know, if he make Valentine's Day special because of he day fasting. So wait till I think the girl he ask and say, wait till make it do, make it vex with your husband, make it big fight, make it be not depressed, make the need a depression holy. Make wait till make if he do on top of the fast, say if friend he own husband, the carry him, then he go to Florida. Do you see? So and then a friend don't took and ask and say, wait till your old husband did do for you for Valentine's Day. Now the wahala that way it be. Country people, why I bring this talk? Because this Valentine's Day palaver day, so it is spoil marriages too much. Now number one thing that would he focus attention for one particular day, so if that day, if your husband no carry heaven, bring him for earth, it a problem. Do you understand? Now, yes, so wahala day, very serious one. Now, I say, make me talk about that. Make we share about this palaver. Make we not tell me what he man feet do for this business. Do you understand? So, if he ask questions, say, the fact say a husband day on fasting for Valentine's Day, and he know if he do anything special for him. It been a say, na indication say they are married on the sour. Now, question they ask, I make all we will join with Naktori for this matter, because this palaver I don't pass me. You see the problem where it been a say we don't take one day put her on top of our head like bangjanga, backfire with back cement. It don't make now it be say if that husband no do something particular for you for that particular day, trouble start in her house. Woman then day where they go cause trouble for the rest of the 363 days we remain for years. Sika say one day husband not buy roses, husband not buy jewelry, husband not take it, go dinner, me then go chop. Till we go vex me pass. Now say we woman they will lie for compare with your friend there. Now your friend don't can tell you say your own husband the carry and go Florida. Okay, people the way they didn't opinion, me then do her. Me then do her. Husband and wife, the way they stay for very far off village, me then do her. Do you understand? Now your own friends so go can cause problem inside your married house. Even minus that self, sometimes the friend just ask you, say, okay, what's your husband do this season? You two know what she don't quite tell and say, no, we are okay, we are all right. You go now bring wahala. You understand? You compare with your friend where they go Florida. What has that got to do? You sabi the way it happen for your own married house? You sabi the way the man picking don't do it for 365 days, 64 days before say that one Valentine's Day, the one can now cover up with the flight for go for Florida? Do you understand? Yes, you don't do Valentine's Day to impress other people. No, at all. And this is the competition where it go on. for instance, Valentine's Day. For example, for my own personal self, me, I don't get me issue with the Valentine's Day. If you like, you bring me heaven, calm down, for earth. It getting the way for me, it be very important. Do you understand? It getting the way I look out for man picking, where I look out for my husband, where he do for me, where it be important, where it carry plenty value past all that roses. In fact, I mean, the kind of person where if my husband not tell me, call me names then. If you don't call me Sheriko Kofi Nolin Mejo, if you don't call me sweet honey pie, sugar pie, pumpkin pie, if my husband don't call me sweetheart, sweet honey, you are the apple of my sugar, apple in my eye, you are the kanda in my eru. If he doesn't say all of that, you know what? I don't even care. It does not bother me. Because at the end of the day, I don't understand, say, all that sweet talk, no. Not in a idiot show proof for love. Yes. Man picking and they so they bath for talk, sweet talk. If they want sugar you here, oh, you will last catch diabetes only on top of the sugar where they take sweet you with your mom. You feel catch diabetes, sicker than sugar. And the reason that way we woman them would fall inside plenty, would fall down, we will not even slide. Man picking will come bring you a bunch of roses. He go say, oh, this Valentine's Day, me, I take you go to Florida. For the people, the way they take Cameroon, I go carry you go Kribi. I go take you go Konsamba. You understand? Then, he go sugar you so that one particular day. Bring you roses that one particular day. Sweet talk you, call you all kind of sweet name. Sherry Coco Finoli Mejo. The honeycomb of my heart, the kanda in my atusu. You know? But then, can't see it character time where that one day don't go past. You go wash hand. You go wash hand. Particularly, and I ever advise woman them, ladies them, where they wait, or woman, the way they say, my heart say, look, don't stress your husband. Don't stress your man picking seeker one simple thing. Let me tell you, everybody can sweet talk a woman. But it takes a real man for show real love. Oh, that one I told you for another. They say African men are not romantic though, for real. No, I get me romantic husband. And then it all depends on how you want to define your romantic. Do you understand? For me, a godly man is romantic for me. It's a seductive man. A man where he care for a family. Man where he didn't wait say me woman come back and cook chop. Me chop. Do you understand? Man, when he no say, when I help my husband, my wife, I help myself. When I move love for my husband, my wife is back, I move love for my own self. Man, when he don't understand, say, we don't marry you and I now one. So anything where I do for you, I do for myself. You understand? For me, that is sexy. I don't need a bunch of roses. I don't need you to carry me to Florida. No. I need say, me, make I feel trust you. You understand? I need for man picking one no say, okay, if I know day, he take care of what picking there. Even if you know me a specialist for cook, but he go make sure say picking them day fine. Yes, that's what I'm talking about. So, this sister, he own palaver, he passed me because say, you see a trend of thing the way it always happen for we among we sister them. Do you understand? And it not be only among we African them, but it be among women them in general. We get this tendency for always want compare thing way another woman they receive or another woman they get from his house. We are more girlfriend that would like for talk, You understand? And make I tell you something, most of the girlfriend, when they can't tell you, say, my husband, they carry me go Florida. Sometimes the man not even there around. You understand? Sometimes they get it, they get it on suffer, on wahala way they go through. You don't want to use Florida, take and cover up. You know, Sabi? Now you will use that lie when they don't tell you for go create problem. For you say, oh, my husband, problem, no day. Do you understand? Make we know they do so. Do you understand? We sisters. I don't know, una naktori, una comment on top of this palaver because a sister talk, what is he supposed to do? Make he angry with the man? What he make he do? Make he be depressed? I say, who depression help? If you stay depressed, who depression help? It help you. It don't help you. Every single time when you de vex, you know hormone the way they come off of your skin. Very terrible hormone, it affect your health. It's not even important. Wait till you knock and that on top man picking. Wait, sometimes if you want to look and closely, problem no day. And then if your husband not carry you go Valentine's Day, as we don't ask him, no be an indication, say, when I'm married, he know the work. When I'm married, it is sour. That's not an indication. You cannot use that kind of thing to measure if your marriage is souring or not. You have to look at the whole 365 days. How does he treat you every single day? Do you understand? Is it the kind of man who gets up in the morning and says, oh, how can I help you today, my love? What do me I feel do for help you? What do me I feel do for serve you today? Do you understand? What do me I feel do for reduce your workload? If in that kind of man way he respects you, does the man respect you the way where he talk for you, the way where he approach you for talk? Does he respect you for outside with his friend and with his family? If escape the show for outside, say you be in number one. Escape people that know, say, use this so you carry power for this mind, for this mind's life. Escape they know. Escape the show you say, he being a responsible papa for una pikin them. These are the things that matter. These small, small things we only take pay attention from. I would rather have a man where he know he give me no one rose for 10 years. But where I know, say, I feel rely on, where I feel count on, where I feel trust, where I feel go for my best sleep, and then he think, say, oh, this man day outside, so now I sure say, he the thief, not thief. You now understand? I prefer that kind of man. I don't want no fignolin coco, mejo. Sweet, sweet name, one, and they tell me, sweet name, sweet name. You talk sweet name today, tomorrow, you're there for outside, you will knock your kanda within Jumba. No, God forbid, Mbao, I'm not there. So, the first story we'll run to Riam, when I begin leave the comment them for year, because I sure say I will bring all this when I comment them, bring them back for Facebook. So that me this sister too, he read them, he go learn something. The number two story, well, I want to read when I today, that one, he passed me. That one passed me. Before I want to talk anything, make we just go ahead. We just go, we look this story all we. Because this palaver, I no feel lie una. Pass my power. Make I bring him because, in fact, please just hang on. Hang on, hang on, hang on, people. This palaver, una need for watch him. Ole una. Any man take his eye, he take your Christmas. I'm telling you. Oh, where is the story? Before I bring up the story, man picking don't decide say, na dog baby, he go like him. I say, country people, who side this world, he go? I don't understand it though. Where is this well going? Where is this well going at all? Man picking, he don't say, he want a dog baby way he know the talk. He want a dog baby way he know the hear no nothing. He want a dog baby woman, he know like woman picking.
About my relationship with
so, now be this.
Sees it as unnatural and strange when she first came into my life. It was sex, 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 and now it's just taken off to the where it's just like we're just there for each other. We're always there for each other. So she's an anchor. Shichan is an anchor to me because it's just like I know what to expect with women. They don't really get that.
Try.
Kissing here is really interesting because it's the one thing that I really like about like real dolls as opposed to a lot of the Japanese dolls, with the exception of a couple. Basically, real dolls have mouths that open, and this tends to freak people out when they first see it. But she actually has a removable tongue. This is one of three tongues that Chi-chan actually has. There's another one that's curved. I can't even remember why I have that one, but the one she originally came with when she was shipped in 2000 was straight, and it didn't have like as much detail. It's actually redder, but they're kind of fun. Ooh, we got to place ourselves. This is probably a good gauge of when I'm happy. Being really alone, but with her, you know, is a good sense of happiness. A good, solid, happy time would be like when I'd be in bed with her, not actually having sex, but just like lying next to her and appreciating her.
Yes.
Especially like in the really early day, like just being able to see her, you know, looking at me, regarding me, that sort of thing, and me doing the same back. The things I really liked about mannequins, I'd have to say, were their beauty and their stoicism. You know, there's a very, I mean, they're artistic, obviously, but then there's the erotic factor, I guess you could say.
Oh! Yes.
It's a photo of me as a youth. Well, but it's just a still beauty that, like, you know, is incorruptible, I guess you could say. I remember as a child,
Chai!
One of the things that
abomination.
That, I and my mother had gone downtown via bus to like Winkleman's or whatever store or whatnot. She was trying on clothes, and while she was trying on clothes, I was apparently found talking to a mannequin lass in a tennis skirt. No idea really why, when you stop to think about it, but I guess that's just like an innate sense of, like, you know, my fascination and interest in like synthetic humans, even back at an early age.
Jesus.
So it's kind of interesting.
After living together for 6 years, Dave Cat's doll is now in need of repair.
Her limbs are, well, they're loose. Basically, over the course of time, you know, a doll's limbs will become very loose and floppy.
Is about to embark on a 5,000-mile round trip to see a specialist doll doctor on America's West Coast. She'll be away for 3 weeks, and it'll be the longest they've ever been apart.
I'm missing her already, I can tell you that.
Ha!
That's no lie. But it's just, I guess, a reconciliation that my sweetie is actually going to be away for quite some time. But then, you know, that's also bolstered by the fact that she'll be back and in really good condition. There's an obvious sadness going on because we'll be missing each other.
Country people! Oh, what's happening here? Can I turn this thing back to my face? It's the, they say there is copyright on my thing. Oh my goodness, this is not true. Abby? Okay. So, YouTube don't just inform me, say copyright day for this video. So I was not supposed to show it. Oh my goodness. But make we talk about them small. I say, is this even normal? Waiting man picking the do with a synthetic human being. What? How do you love a doll baby? Till when they talk. You know, the feel, in a feel respond, nothing. Is this man in his normal senses? Hey, yesu. When I talk for me, we make me not to real. You see, thing I don't understand, and when I be watch this video, it be say, it doesn't say we man picking them, and you don't notice them, you didn't notice them for household them way. Man picking the abuse, physically abuse or mentally abuse woman them. I notice and say, man picking they define this kind of woman where enough he talk back for it. When if he use it, do anyhow, do any kind of gymnastics for inside room. When if he, you know, when not he respond, when enough he talk to way, you know, correct. Now some man picking they like him. The thing pass me, my sister them. The thing, the guy he had no correct. The man to, needs to go to a psychiatric ward. That's what me I think. I really believe that either he need for go in a psychiatric ward or either he get for go through some deliverance. You should talk to me. I don't understand it. That means palabra don't pass me. So then the man the talk as way, the woman they don't be for 6 years. If you watch all the film, he will tell you say no. He don't try for date normal woman them. You know, if he ever work out. You know, one person where you want to talk this one, woman to go tell you this one. How you will sleep for inside mattress, inside bed, cover skin, with the plastic. Mrs. Luna, in fact, I go fear for night. I go fear. No, I don't know about you, but me, I go fear. I don't feed me. The thing don't pass me. Now I say make a show now to make we discuss them. No, another story where then I say Niger people they don't push election, so ha Africa una no cease to surprise me. Nigerian election be supposed to be now, even when yesterday on a Friday. They don't plan election for 4 good years. Take 1 day, 4 hours, postpone election. Do you see how Africans are? Sometimes we go blame white man for our problem or our wahala there. We will say no, now people the white man can with the Bible can't spoil Africa. The white man has left since, but we are still in our mindset of I don't know. We no one go forward, no one move forward. Now they think that way Africa then remain for on top one place. How you go postpone a whole election? I don't understand it. Ah, in fact, let me just jump right into delicious news. Country people, there's something happened for me. Something happened for me today. I don't go inside kitchen. I say make I cook chop for picking day. Now so water come out on. He burn my bobby. Ahala, ahala. Women have suffered. I tell you, ahala. So they picking and come out calm. Water burn me today for bobby, but it was not that bad. At least I be able for react really fast. Number two, Tori news way day for delicious news. Now say my camera don't spoil. Where is the camera set? Camera is bad. And it seems as though I have to get a new camera. I don't go try for change them. They don't give me some one where I'm going to use them. We go notice say for my real video then. Thank you. For my real video then, the one where they shoot them, not be live. You go, yes or noise. So no one an original camera that way I use them. I be promised for make video them for show when I have for use YouTube for the main money. So I don't manage. I shoot the second episode with that camera. We don't borrow one for me because my camera spoiled. So tomorrow, hopefully by the grace of God, I will upload that video where it will talk about the prerequisite and the thing the way you need for know about them before you want to start YouTube channel. I be start talking since Facebook when I be telling me say make I show una how monthly use YouTube for me money. So I be start the series 2 weeks ago with episode one. If you never watch that video, make sure say you click this link. I will put link up here where you feel click and you watch the video where I talk about how I be start my own YouTube channel, how much I earn for January, and how you feel start your own YouTube channel, how you feel overcome fear because now the one of the things the way it make up people they want start YouTube channel. So for episode one, I think I talk about that. Episode two, where I will upload and tomorrow and tell you the prerequisite there. That means that the thing the way you're supposed to know before you want to start YouTube channel. And in the course of the weeks where they come, I will show and demonstrate live. Well, not live, or maybe like it depends if my camera is fine or not. How you feel really create your own YouTube channel from scratch. All the things you're supposed to know, how you go about them for YouTube. Yes. So the another news, delicious news been I say yesterday. As think Sister Dorothy be see me live, I be there live, I will be as guest. Thank you. I will be live as guest yesterday for Facebook for some my sister in Christ, mother in Christ, a program, Jedidia Ministries, where he invites me, make we come, me and my another sister, make we can talk about if Christian then fee pursue business. If Christian then fee pursue career, because for church nowadays, it didn't say when you be Christian and you pursue business or you do business, it didn't say you be ungodly, you be unholy. You know, it didn't say people then did even talk say na abomination for Christian sister or brother for start business or start make money. Yes. Oh, okay. I see that. So I be invited yesterday and I be talk live about the fact say we Christian them and all other people will be created in the image and the likeness of Christ, and Christ don't put in we a lot of creativity, a lot of things that we use and for make money. Yes. So if you don't watch that live video and you there for Facebook, you want to make sure so you follow me, Shape Up Africa. Who is that? Close that door. Close that door, Gabriella. I'm live right now. You follow me for Shape Up Africa, I did for my timeline. Watch that video. Powerful 3 hours video where you go change your mindset about pursuing business, about pursuing career as a Christian. And the thing the way you feel you get for know some of the tips the way we share and for they very, very useful. Now, and the next news I want to share with you now, when as delicious news, you been say, we don't start that super reset challenge 3 weeks ago. Or 2 weeks ago, we then I will start with three tomorrow for Monday. When the super reset challenge or super reset weight loss jumpstart challenge now. A challenge where I create book and a guide for people the way they want to lose weight on an African diet. I don't share them people that don't join the challenge within a week 22 for the challenge for this phase one, and phase one they can't finish. Wait till I fit on since I wanna see my face. Now they see and say this is how the dry they go. So the thing be very interesting. We'll start the next challenge on the 4th of March. So if you want to join the challenge, you therefore buy the ebook. Now two ebook then you get the cookbook, you get the guide where it guide you on how to calculate your calories then, which kind of calorie they for inside which chop, how many calories they for plantain, they for yam, they for cassava, you know, all this what African chop them, the most common one them. I don't detail them, share how you fit chop and how much, what quantity you fit chop and for be able to lose weight. So we'll start the next challenge on the 4th of March. If you want to join the challenge, make sure say you comment send below for here and I will tell you how you fit join challenge, or you send me email for weightloss@shapeupafrican.com for purchase the book. I will send you all the detail them and all the detail them have for pay. Even if you didn't have Cameroon, Nigeria or Europe, America, UK, I will send you all the details. Now, make we jump inside the hot sauce where the reason why I make this video. I want them for share this story with Una. And now what I write them, my title say, this palaver they so it don't pass me. Una sabi say Auntie Zina person way, he always get at least some advice way if he give people. But this particular thing, it pass my power. It really pass my power. That means I don't tire the matter. I know the understand why this thing the continue, it happen for among we Christians then. Now we are going to change this camera and make we read together waiting to happen. See this thing. When I feel read so, now Pastor Shola, he write and Pastor Shola, some person write Pastor Shola. Good day to you, sir. I need an advice, please, on how to handle this situation. I just found out my husband, who is a pastor, cheated on me with an active church member while I was sick with my pregnancy. Hey! How can I forgive him and move on? How can I even respect him? He has been begging me to please cover his shame. Una di hear so? Pastor don't cheat with a church member while woman he get belly. Now, he ask for forgiveness, he ask woman, make woman cover his shame. He said, believe it or not, the Holy Spirit revealed it to me and I checked his phone for evidence. I am so distraught. I told him that's why the church is not growing and he said that's not true. He is a good husband and father, but I can't forgive him for this. It hurts like crazy and he said we should not chase the girl away because if people ask why she's not coming, what are we going to say? What do you think? Thank you for all you do. Love, love your practical response, sis. Country people. See, this thing is so rampant in the church. And I'm going to tell you why I'm so angry with this thing. Last week, when your pastor before some live show, I watched the live show and I was not in agreement with the way with this issue done the discuss and or where the touch on this issue. And I want them for all when I want a day life, make when I really join up, make we talk. Because sometimes when I talk, they say my head no correct. People they feel say I be extremist, I talk anyhow. So now the problem where it be with this, it be very rampant and be very common for churches. They say pastors, and I don't get anything against pastor. Pastor is a human being. He get responsibility, not true. But it be very rampant, and we get this cases that all the time say pastor the cheat, it is sleep around with the church members there. Someone they carry belle, someone they need to carry belle, someone they catch them, someone they need to catch them. This particular case where they are before one enter with them, the thing where I feel say you know Corinna say what did it happen? The aspect the live video I watch on last two days. It been as say whenever pastor cheat, they always accuse na the girl, they call the woman Jezebel. I get cases where pastor don't cheat. Then come for church, can he talk say na the woman seduce? It be man of God, woman, na devil don't send this Jezebel, then meet Jezebel, then can seduce. Do you understand? Na the woman fall, and then the way they go vex me pass. It be say, even women, the way they church, mothers there for church, sisters there for church, would he point finger only for the gay one? Would he call the gay any kind of name, kosha? Do you understand? Would he blame only the girl? So they ask the question. So this pastor be go to chiso, or the, now they, as they say, a girl be temp, now girl can't tempt pastor. Why pastor fall for inside the temptation? That's my question. It always takes two to tango. Una no fit to only be blame girl. Una get for understand say, if pastor not already be for position for pastor, of course, he no be God, he no be perfect. If he fall inside temptation, not true. But when you don't already reach the stage for pastor church, would he understand say you don't reach some certain level of spiritual maturity where you will know how for flee temptation? You don't reach a certain level of spiritual maturity where you understand, say, people, the way they can't church, any kind of person, if he can't church. Church, they be like sick house where any kind of person, if he can't church. They just benefit come. Yes, and they get right for come. Because Jesus said, now for this particular people, they are come. Now for this particular people, are come for mend them. So if Jezebel come for church, pastor get for be on the alert, knowing, say, now, devil, that way, don't enter in the physical form of a person. If get for, be very careful. The thing that say, any Tom, Dick, and Harry, they will call today, just declare itself pastor. If God don't call you, you don't turn pastor. Before you want to know, you turn bishop. God never call you, you turn reverend. You understand? People, they want to fight for Boston on top pulpit. When they never shit down inside the presence of God, make God strengthen their food before they want to go reach there. Let me tell you, I'm married pastor. Mrs. said, with the pastor church. Pastor work not be easy, palava. If you know she don't wear for inside your faith, you know she don't wear on top foundation. Good evening. If you know she don't wear for on top godly foundation, if you never collect biblical foundation, strengthen yourself there. Not try for say, you want to go do pastor work. Huh. Because the arrows of the enemy, it shoot very fast. It be very terrible. The temptation, there plenty. So we get for no. So for come back for this girl issue, we will don't read them. For now, if I don't know whether we not read them, make we read them. I go to read them. Make we analyze them one by one. I just found out my husband, who is a pastor, cheated on me with an active church member. Active church member. The mommy, when we talk about that life the other day, he will talk and say, yes, he blame girl them. He said, we not quarrel get them, we not go church, we not go to go seduce pastor them. He said, make we not stop that nonsense where we not want to go church, we not wear sexy clothes. Listen, you should stop covering up people's sin. The girl not do fine. The woman too not do fine. Do you understand? The girl not do fine. The pastor too not do fine. Why is my this thing like this? It's not so clear anymore. Woman not do fine. Pastor not do fine at all. All them are to blame. But then, make we know she don't tell say, yes, now because a girl come for church with a short knicker, now because a girl come for, can't seduce this thing, can't seduce pastor, now because they want to seduce. So then they say, make we leave them, make me get them, make they leave pastor them, make they leave man of God, and make they do their work. They hold them, they tie man of God for some chair, they put chain for a neck, make you not do God work. Do you understand? It is not an easy thing, but we have to learn to flee temptation. Man, tell when some short story when it happened for me. Some years back, when I already married, I don't come out. Say, man, I go, when I be going outside, man, I go do my shopping or something of the sort. I don't go, she don't inside bus. As she don't, normally I always get my iPad for my hand when I she don't. So that as the bus they go, I get whether I read my Bible or I hear my gospel music. Ah! As she don't, 111, bus don't go, 111, 1, 2, 3, 4 minutes. Bus stop for some area. My friend. Some man picking enter the bus. Do you understand what I'm saying? I don't know to make me dig my head. I see some man picking enter the bus. See, you know that kind of man picking way. They say the go fitness studio. The man did shine from head to toe. Do you understand what I'm saying? That kind of one where your eye did look, your eye no one come out. I talk about myself, married woman, happily married woman, servant of the living God, lover of Jesus. For tell when I say, temptation, they will always come. Rain they fall on top of some particular people, leave some particular people. You know, be a special person. It is not because you are a pastor that you think that temptation will not come on your way. You will be tempted. You'll be tempted. Temptation will come. Now, the difference now, how you go handle this temptation. What thing you go do in the face of this temptation? So I don't show it's a boss. I don't look this man from head to toe. I say, chai. Do you understand? All of these things start in our mind. It didn't for our thoughts. It didn't for our thought process. If you leave your thoughts, me they linger. Now for day when you go fall back inside temptation, when you not even slide. So this man picking don't enter. The man's looking good. Ah, for my head, I tell myself, say, chai, baba. The way you create this boy. The way you create this man. The man is shiny. You understand? Skin on fleek, lips juicy, six pack. Why didn't see six pack? Oh, but my mind already see six pack. Only the way where the man don't be structured. So now when Holy Spirit catch me, say, hey, Auntie Z, what are you doing? What is your mind thinking? Now, Mrs. A shake. I say, hey, Master, Mrs. Ma, check myself. I don't carry my Bible. Where I be the reader, I open back the page for play where I read. I say, try make a concentration inside this Bible palabra, because this palabra, this if I continue for look this man, no me now, I no go already imagine a six pack. Close that door. I no go already imagine a six pack. I go to imagine how we food day. I go to imagine how he pen day. I go to imagine all team. Now I don't collect my iPad. I open Bible. I say make I go for Psalms, because Psalms are one of the books, the way they praise God, they worship God. Me say I like worship, I be extravagant worshiper. I tell myself, I tell my mind, say, if I start to worship God, I know I'll pay attention for this man where this done. But let me tell you, this man pay ticket and she don't only for my corner. Chai! I say, no, this is not possible. The devil is a liar. Now I begin sing, yield not to temptation, for he didn't sin. Ask Father to help you, he will carry you through. See, let me tell you people, when you are in the face of temptation, you have to consciously make a decision to flee. If you don't consciously make a decision to flee, you will fall. You are not a superhuman being. Jesus tell Peter, say, before this day 1 o'clock three, you don't reject me three times. Leave that door alone. You don't reject me three times. Peter tell Jesus, say, lie. Any side where you go, I will go. Any side where you go, I will go. When I die, you go, I will go die. Jesus say, let me tell you. Satan, he don't already plan you. But I don't pray for you. Say, make your faith not fail. And when you don't come out, be strong, go, you strengthen your brothers. So, Auntie Z is there. I start to sing in my mind. Consciously, I look around me. If there's any free place, let me even change seats. Because this is real. This is real life. Do you understand? And it applies to any body. Whether you are a pastor, you are a bishop, you are a pope, you are a priest, and you are the reverend father. Do you understand? Now, only Jesus, he wants to stay away, he don't get sin, because he was the son of God. He was God himself. Do you understand? So, if you feel that you are a man of God and you will not sin, or you can just be doing things, flirting here and there, and you will not fall, you are mistaken. You are mistaken. We have to take a conscious decision to flee. If choir mistress, the social choir office, you get for draw line. You take choir mistress, say, see, sister, if you want to come for my office again, where you don't see and say, choir mistress, the dress, or he hang now for outside. Choir mistress, the dress, by the time you want to enter the office now, you know, that means they're scared in the only cover now, na buttocks. You get for no say, na temptation, that na devil, that way they try for put you in a problem. And so you will get for tell choir mistress, say, sister, this palabra day, so I don't want to make you come my office alone. Or you make sure some person always there your office with you. You get for put measures then down where you go stop any form of temptation may come. And not only physical measures then, you get for the talk with your mind. Now, conscious decision. David is supposed to tell his soul, say, bless the Lord, oh my soul. Because at one point in time, it will come where your soul no fit bless the Lord. Your soul won't bless the Lord, but it no fit. You know, the desire dead, but the flesh is weak. So you get for put. And so the thing that vexed me as I see that the only one can they blame get them. So they be Jezebel. No, the man has his own portion to play. He has his own part to play. You know, yeah, you have your own part. The problem is they don't want, and they want the thief last. They want the thief for Asa. Yes, they want to do it. They were just looking for an opportunity. Now, when they don't hand the opportunity for silver platter, they just go for it. Yes, what do you think? Ma I tell you, when I go finish the story where I be tough for inside boss, ma I tell you, the mash long, although he no talk me, no nothing, no doing, no nothing, but he there for my corner, and I be conscious, say, the moment I realize it's on free place day, right for front, not for Auntie Zee, we don't run, go see, coach, no day. I don't want problem. I don't want any temptation. I don't want any possibility. I don't even want to give the devil a chance. You understand? Yes, I don't want to give the devil a chance to trap me inside anything. So for me, what I think is, yes, pastor then get responsibility. They be surrounded by, I don't know, some people that they lead 200 church, 2,000 church. What did you go do? That mommy when talk to the director say yes. Me woman there, me mommy pastor them, me servant there for church or girl there for church. Me there anything when you want talk, me they go na through mommy pastor. Me they not talk for papa pastor. Me mommy pastor them be in control girl. You want control how many girl there for inside church? If you get mega church of 2,000 people, how many girl? So you will can't church. You don't even hear word of God. You go the day that you look turn left and right for see which girl they look your man with corny eye. For see which girl they look. You bleed now. The man get problem. He get big. He get pen way he must to write. He get pen way he must to write all the time. Instead of a pulpit, instead of preach the word of God, you look get them. Get them always can't church anyhow. Some get you no ever get perfect church. Church na hospital. But church na place where any kind of person will come with a short knicker, with a skirt, with a bobby the way they hang for outside. Now you. The man of God, the woman of God, get for do all thing for make sure say you dey correct with God. You equip yourself with the word of God, with meditation, with prayer, so that means you don't fall into temptation. And then physically, you do take measure for make sure say this girl them anything where they try, you know if you fall for ya, you know if you fall for their trap. So this girl now, you don't write palaver, make we read them, we analyze them. He say. Husband don't cheat with a church member. Where he get belly? What kind of man will cheat on the wife when the wife is? You see, self-control, you know, even day. Self-control, no day. I remember time when I born my first speaking with cesarean section for here. Cesarean section, poorly heal suiting for 1 year, I'm not be fit do nothing. No suki-suki, not be there me and my husband. But if my husband be being at that kind of man where I did the waka, if we don't go, because... You feel mad if you stay with a woman for instance, has 1 year, you and he know, when I be married people, when I need touch. Because woman, of course, I've been in a situation where, you know, if you touch me, my wound when they operate me, it is also open. They get for go so and back. They get for go so and back. Do you understand? So now the reason why they talk, it be very important, make you know the kind of man where you don't matter. Yes, the kind of man where, you know, if he cheat, because he fear God for his life. He fear God for the point where, he go deny for cheating, go flee all kind of temptation because before he want even respect you, he don't fear God. Then Joseph be talk for Potiphar woman say, how can I do this abominable thing and sin against God? Well, you don't understand sin against God, you sin against. Before you want for that temptation, you go think twice. Do you understand? So if man picking God to cheat for a woman where he get belly, that man will get hurt. That man is a cheat of all nations. Yes. Where if they give you any small opportunity, now for they don't go, you don't go aside. And then you there for church where all kind of beautiful girls they waka waka around. Ha! Ha ha! You go, then you want to blame the women. Blame them for what? Blame them for what? Yes, they have their own share, but it takes two to tango. You should stop blaming sisters. Even not only sisters, you see man of God where you don't cheat for a woman. Woman there for church, elder there for church, you can't tell the woman, say, what you do will be wrong. Why? And then even there are some women who even say, my husband cheated because I was not giving him enough suki-suki. My husband cheated because the girl outside tempted him. Stop making excuses for the man's faults. Stop blaming yourself for a man that is rampant, where he continuously flow for aside. Stop making excuses for a man whose eyes are always searching outside for another. Don't make excuses for him. You know, any man picking when you do that kind of thing, the least you can do is take responsibility for your actions. Take responsibility for your actions. Don't say yes, you don't fall. You know, this one will even be better. Now the same thing happened for Adam and Eve for inside garden. When Eve can't give husband fruit, me the chopper. You know, then husband. come and chop and all them two sin. When God come, you feel say, what did God be do? What did God be do? He punish now only Eve, leave Adam. No, he punish all man. For talk say any man get responsibility. And the reason why God punish Adam, he punish Eve, punish Serpent. The queen say, all them be the playing and the blame game. Eve say na Serpent fool me. Adam say na this woman will you give me, he fool me. I be very sure 100% say, if Eve be talk say, oh Lord, I don't sin against you. We still I don't do, it be bad and I be sorry. If Adam be saying, Lord, I don't sin against you, if you not be blame na woman, I don't sure say God for send them out of the garden. God drive them out because no man will take responsibility for his own sin. So when pastor cheat, like this case we don't read them, and then the pastor now, if he instead of come beg sorry for his wife, if he tell wife say cover her up, many people they don't know. Lie, I'll show you show for us. I'm very serious. If you cannot acknowledge and take responsibility for your sin, I will show you. Any man get for take responsibility of the actions, consequence they for your action. As man of God, when you represent church, man, I tell you, no, that girl no will hide the matter. Before you want to know, the whole congregation don't know. So before the congregation want to know for year and aside, you better can stand for front church. You sorry, ask sorry, forgive me, let's forgive you. You humble yourself. Do you understand? And I don't understand why we women, we continuously say, is the woman outside, is the girl, is the Njumba, is the Jezebel. Do you understand? He's a good husband, but I cannot forgive him. It's your choice, my dear. I don't know. Let me say it. If you are listening to me, it's your choice. The Bible is asking us to forgive, which is very important. Very important. But you cannot forgive a cheating somebody who does not even acknowledge that he has cheated. Of course, you can forgive him, but you are not obliged to stay in that relationship. Because let me tell you, we are Christians, but we are not fools. God don't give you wisdom. Before you want to know, a man picking will carry sugar disease, can't catch you. STD can't give you for us. Do you understand? Man picking way the cheat, when a cheat of all nations, you know the acknowledge, say, in the cheat, you don't get any intention for stop this cheating. It will bring you seed that can't give you. If you get picking, they go die, leave the picking every day. Another woman will enter your house, maltreat your picking there. We woman, they were supposed to shine on her eyes. Shine your eye. Don't be messing up. In fact, let this mumuism stop. Do you understand what I'm saying? The woman is hurt. She says it hurts like crazy. He said we should not change the girl away because if people ask why she's not coming, what are we going to say? For that one, I don't know. You both should tell me, what should they do with the girl that the husband cheated with? Should she stay in the church? Should they drive her from church? You both should comment. Auntie Z, how woman feet develop interest for a marriage? Is the man 40? I don't know whether the man is 40. I cannot tell. Develop interest for marriage. We'll talk about that another topic, another day. So, for continuation for this story, this will get part two. Because they don't be sharing a story, in a real life story where it don't happen. So, member say, husband don't cheat, pastor don't cheat with girl for church. Pastor want to make them cover the matter and make them not send the girl out of church. Okay. Now, number two part this for this church, for this thing, for this problem. Now, they get this. Now, it be this. So, part two, they don't write them. Now, they part two this. So, the girl don't write. He say, Charlotte is not remorseful at all. The girl where he and pastor cheat. That means, the girl where pastor cheat with her name is Charlotte. They don't write and say Charlotte is not remorseful at all. According to her, she will deliver the child. So, no, they don't only sleep. Charlotte carry belle. And then now, they want and say, make Charlotte move belle. Charlotte say he must to deliver that child. And daddy pastor must fulfill every promise where he don't ever make him for him before she got pregnant. So, obviously, daddy pastor be don't make this girl promises. He don't be promising heaven and earth. It don't the day with tea, not in our first time thing. So they don't the go on, they don't the court. Do you understand? They don't collect, do their suki for background. Charlotte don't can carry Belena. They want to make it about the picking. Charlotte say, lie. I not fit about this picking. That way, it be the many promises. Well, I never carry Belen. Will not be dead yet. So I not fit about this picking. In her own words, Situay say, I know what I have done is not right. But I am not the only one that he is seeing. Una see problem? But it is none of my business. He promised opening a shop for me after I deliver, and he must fulfill his promise. Waladay. Besides, I will not deliver my baby without the father. Chineke, Shalom Don Shing on top of Daddy Pastor. Daddy said he loves me, and I love him too, and I believe him. If they don't want me in the church again, no problem. But he should respect his promise. Ha! Chinemo! I don't know. Una tell me this story because me, I don't confuse. So, when I see Wahala way in the church, Daddy, no, the suki suki, ole with Charlotte. Daddy, no, the suki suki, ole for that church. Ole with Charlotte, in the suki suki, we different get them, we Charlotte, Sabi. But Daddy, we don't make promises for Charlotte. Daddy, we say, go open Charlotte shop. And he don't talk, say, come rain, come sun. The promises you made, you must fulfill your promise. And no way, no day, way I will burn this video, no day. In other words, Shalom the shing on top Daddy Pastor. Shalom wanna collect Daddy Pastor, make him husband. I don't, what is wrong with some of you girls now, Masa? What kind of humiliation is this? I don't understand. We don't belittle ourselves for some kind of level where I don't even know. Daddy don't give you belle. Obviously, Daddy no want picking. Daddy no want you. What do you want for yourself? If he make you promises, say go buy you shop, say he love you. Now he show you otherwise with the statement them, within the way he ask you make you do. The only thing if he do for even respect yourself, come off for day with small honor. If he decide say, all right, if not say he no want me and my picking again, I will carry myself. I go me away. Burn my picking. Take care of my picking. Me one. What do you fight? What do you fight for? You don't get value? Eh? What is wrong with some of us women? That's the question I want us to talk about. When I'm not Tori make me a year because I know you understand this matter. Very serious issue, very true story. You understand? You know? He said no get problem. If they don't want me, can't church again. You know, will come. But make pastor fulfill promise. So, now, the next thing is when they get it talk, it is say, when I confronted Charlotte, she was with her sister who was supporting her. The sister who too is a member of that church said, mommy was fortunate that it was not her in the place of Charlotte. Otherwise, she would have regretted coming to her house. I tried to talk some sense to her, that is to Charlotte, but she was adamant. She is daddy's little protege and she is proud to be. Chinemo. It will shock you all to know that mommy has boycotted church service. But Charlotte is in church now as I write, leading the choir. Well, I will kill you with laugh. I have begged mommy to remain calm and prayerful. You should stop kidding. You know, though she is heartbroken. While daddy pastor will look for means to clear the mess he is in before the alarm blows up. How many sisters reading this post as a seducing man of God? Do you see what I'm saying? How many, look question where they ask her, how many sisters reading this post are seducing man of God? Men of God are weak in the flesh, but do not be the one to make them fall. There are many men out there, sisters. Please leave men of God alone. God is watching. When I see problem, when I see you, I tell you, Auntie Z is not making, you can't even make this stuff up. This one I'm reading for Facebook, but I can tell you real life issues. As a woman of God herself, what we face every day, what we hear, what we people come and talk about, we counsel. Do you understand? Mommy pastor has said, I'm not coming to church. Yes, because even in myself, which kind of hypocrisy? How can I sit in church and be worshiping God in front of a man of God who has impregnated choir mistress and choir mistress is still standing there leading church? None of them have asked forgiveness, nothing, nothing, nothing. You want to tell me this story? Story there. I don't understand it. Now they are telling mommy to be calm and to be prayerful. How do you want her to be calm? Na firewood? Na poto? Na electric stick where the star, you don't get life for his skin? It is been normal that she will be woke up. It is been normal that she will be annoyed. It is been normal that she will feel stressed with this situation. This one a total betrayal. Yes, for your nose. So, it didn't say that he bite at the finger where he feed you. It is terrible. And now, a sister will come and write, how many sisters are seducing men of God. Yes, sisters may be seducing men of God, but the men of God should not be led. They should not let themselves be seduced. That's what I'm saying. Don't question. No question. They never ask no one question for pastor. They don't instead defend pastor. Men of God are weak in flesh. Sisters are also weak in flesh. Sisters are also sinners. As a matter of fact, these sisters are not even born again. That's the funniest thing. Some of them are born again. They are baby Christians. You understand? They still need a lot of guardians in the ways of the Lord, in the word of the Lord. Some of them have just entered church and then maybe they don't take position. They give and say, they join choir and lead choir because sometimes their voice is fine. You understand? Now, responsibility. Man, I tell you, before you want to be man of God, now, big responsibility. If you are not up to the task, don't even go there. The problem is many of us want the title of a man of God, want the title of a bishop. When God has not equipped us, when God has not crushed us enough to be able to send us out there. There's a reason why, go back. There's a reason why, yeah, gay, it's coming. There is a reason why Joseph had to get into the pit before he went enter the palace. There is a reason why Moses had to go through the desert before they sent him to Egypt. There is a reason. Do you understand? Today, any man don't come out, they never even born you. You don't turn pastor. If you say pastor, work now, easy job. You know the kind of problems that you face as a pastor or a woman of God or a man of God or a minister of God. You know the kind of temptations you face. The Bible will tell you, say, Jesus Christ, before you want to start minister, Holy Spirit carrying in God desert for 40 days, 40 nights. What happened? The devil himself personally can't test Jesus. If the devil, if he tests Jesus, how much more of you, pastor? How much more of you, woman of God? How much more of you, Christian? You think you are spared? That's the reason why you have to go through the desert. You have to go through the fire for refining. Yes. And it's true. No man is perfect. But the Bible says, be perfect as I am perfect. Be holy as I'm holy. We are to strive and aspire for perfection. And you cannot aspire for perfection or long for perfection just by longing and yearning and doing nothing. You should be seated. And then you should be prepared to flee the devil. You should be on the alert, knowing that the devil will send all kinds of people that can shake you for your ministry, for can finish you. Because the aim of the devil is what at the end of the day is to kill, to steal, to destroy. What he has done is to destroy the church. Imagine the kind of turmoil that is going on in the church right now. Eh? Even if the man of God will even preach, I'm not sure, say, which, you know, will even get anointed for preach again. Oh, now I say that I can't make me join. 1 hour don't reach today for Witori. With the Tori 1 hour every Sunday. Now you are saying make us join, make we talk this team. If you get anything for Adam for this story, Adam, comment below. Make sure you subscribe, country people, because every Sunday we will come, we will talk about this team there. If you get something where you want and me to talk about and where you want and me to remain anonymous, maybe not call your name, you send them shapeupafrica@gmail.com. You send them for WitoriWe. I will leave the link below. WitoriWe@gmail.com. You talk, say you want to maybe anonymous. You get some issue, you get some problem where you worry, you want advice, you want counseling. You want to maybe share and so I mean you hear other people they are mob for inside the palaver for see whether or not you think well or not, for see how which direction you want to go. You send up for WitoriWe@gmail.com and I will bring the matter for Saturday or Sunday. Talk anonymously, we will not call your name. We will not make anyhow way if he knows it you. So country people, thank you now plenty for watching this edition. Make sure you subscribe, hit that subscription button, please. Share this video, very important, because some person get for hear this message. Share them, hit notification bell so that anytime we come online, we'll go to read, you go know, you will be informed. And for next week, guys, we get Teacher Monjok e healthy lifestyle class where we will talk about them next week. I will come live for talk about Teacher Monjok e class. Well, not the class, but we'll talk something about health next week. And also on Monday, come back tomorrow because I upload the second part of how to use YouTube to make money. I don't tell when I say YouTube now very now gold mine where you feel use them. As when they watch me, so YouTube they take my name, they give me my money small small. Whether now 1 franc or whether now 5 francs, you know, now small small drop of water they make a sea, it make a river. So YouTube now very important tool nowadays for take and take make money. She don't, you see me, I don't even inside my house. I she don't inside house. So me I go, I don't go no place. And then inside house, when I talk with you now for live, when I watch me, would share ideas. At the same time, I make my money. So Tomorrow, make sure you come back again for here. I beg una help me share this video. Call una friend and maybe can subscribe for this channel because plenty very good thing that day. I will leave the link below for how if you send me message. I will leave to information of how if you want join the super. Happy Sunday. We don't finish already, Sister Karin. We don't finish it already, but make sure you watch and on replay. Very interesting topic that we don't talk about today. And I will see you.